In the political realm today, White House Down, or the concept of that film, is nothing we can afford. When liars in politicians' houses continue to believe that they own women that do not belong to them, America falls.